The Monster Inside, a monologue interpretation of Chapter 7 of Frankenstein by Amy Lovato. After the loss of a loved one, I found myself revisiting my childhood home. I was not prepared for what I encountered there. Each step brought with it bittersweet memories of the past, and I found myself unable to escape the demons that lived inside me. Haunted by regret and tormented by grief, the reality of who I had become was quickly becoming apparent. Where I should have been a comfort to those around me, I became a torment to myself, overthinking the mistakes of my youth and facing the horrors of the person I had become. For years, I had tried to ignore the evil inside me, to run from my true self, and pretend that nothing was out of the ordinary, but my reflection showed the truth. A person barely holding themselves together, skin disfigured from stitching the unhealed pieces of myself, truths I had tried to forget, moments of fear, regret, hate, jealousy, guilt, failure. All the things I had attempted to run from had never left and were staring me in the face. Raw and wounded, I realized I could no longer run from the parts of me I had tried to hide. I needed to face the monster inside, to confront it and accept the truth of who I was, or be condemned to torture myself into eternity.